everybody. Hello, hello, and welcome back to Tomb Raider Tuesdays. I hope you all are having a good time, having a good week, and have been enjoying yourselves, and or at the very least, behaving yourselves. I apologize. I have a big-ass thumbprint in the middle of my glasses, so let me... You know what? Let me actually use a proper lens cleaning cloth. So that I can actually see what I'm doing today. Hey! Blue Game Plus, good to see you. Eve says hi. Hi to both of you, and I hope you all are doing well. Let me down the brightness of my ring light a little bit, so that I'm a little less glowy. But yes, hello, hi, and welcome to everybody. I hope you all are having a great week so far, or at the very least are excited for Tomb Raider Tuesdays. Now, before we get started, I have a link tree. This link tree right here, right there. This one right here, right here. I could make it bigger, but this one right here, please go there and please, please do the things. I have socials, follow me on my socials. I have a Discord, join my Discord. Follow me on Twitch, follow me on YouTube. I have a Patreon if you can. If you can, and only if you can, please, 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 if you are capable and able and can spare it, please support me on Patreon. It would allow me to much better provide content of wider variations and degrees and the like. So yeah, that's all I'm gonna say about that. I'm trying to keep those sweet and short and sweet and not too ranty and rambly, cause we all know I can get a little mouthy. So anyway, let's go ahead and get back into the game, shall we? Before I do that, Howie, do me a favor if you're still there. How's the volume sounding? The volume balance. Is the game too loud? Am I too loud? Am I too quiet? And is the game too quiet? Low overall, you think, but like you're not having. Testing, testing, testing. Yeah, I need to turn the game down a little bit because my voice is battling with the game for supremacy. So let me turn the game down a little bit. And the game just crashed. That's fair. That is very fair. NVIDIA. Okay. So, yeah, the only reason I was asking was because the volume sliders were looking a little high. So I was concerned. And I was right to be concerned. Anyway, all right. So before we get back into this, there is a thing I need to show you somewhere. So, between last stream and this one, I died, apparently. Anyway, between last stream and this one, I went back through the levels that we played in last stream. We have Bolivia, Peru, Japan, and West Africa. I went back through those, and I completed I found all of the rewards, as you can see on screen here. And I completed the time trial for each of these. Which, in turn, not that it actually fucking matters, but allows me to, unlocks for me these extras in here. Specifically, we now have some outfit varieties for Ms. Croft. And for the legend outfit, we have the Union Jack variation, the black variation, the blue variation, the pink variation. And for the evening dress, we have the basic dress, the basic evening dress, and we have a red variation. Lady in red. And then we have the classic suit from the flashback that we had in Peru. And then a gray version of the classic suit. And now for the winter outfit we're wearing, there is a pink with no coat variety. And also I unlocked a cat suit. And also a normal suit. Like an actual normal suit. And then a cream version of the suit. Now, I'm skipping one, as you can see, to show you guys the sport suit, which I unlocked on stream. And a green variation of the sport suit, which I actually kind of like better than the basic sport. I don't know. The color scheme I like better. And we have her able to run around as Amanda, who, I mean, look at those fucking tats on her. Jesus. But the one I skipped was this one. And Yvonne might very much like this one. The goth Lara. Where she's got a lace shirt and she's powdered her skin and got facial makeup and all kinds of different, and dyed her hair black and all kinds of shit like that. Like, I'm here for it. It's an absolute look. But anyway, let us pick back up with where we were in Kazakhstan. Or Kazakhstan. I have no idea how that's pronounced. I apologize to anyone who's from there, or just in general, for my pronunciation of things. Kazakhstan, I think, is actually how it's pronounced. But anyway, where we were riding a motorcycle and trying not to die over and over and over again. I'm fully prepared for this to be the entire stream, by the way. Ow. What are the controls? What are controls? Just in general, what are controls? Oh, shoot. Why am I wearing that? My bad, Lara. You're probably freezing your ass off. Hold on. She's wearing the legend outfit. I don't know how I did that. How do I reset that? Yeah, nope, she's still just wearing her legend outfit. Well, this is her life now. I'm sorry, Lara, you're gonna be freezing your ass off for a bit. In the wise words of Yoda, control, control, you must have control. And here we are back in wintry Kazakhstan, where Lara Croft is freezing her tits off. because Jamie is a dumbass who can't figure out how to get her to change her outfit back to what should be the default. It's fine. She's fine. Nope, too soon. Don't shoot me with your shotgun point-blank range. Yes. Okay. Yeah, I will. It's gone. Amanda's sure to get the artifact. Oh, I slowed down too much. Damn. Well, I made a little bit of progress, because last time I was not able to kill even one of those two white-shirted guys at the after the first car. I was only able to speed past them and encounter the second car. Unless I'm misremembering. It's been a while. Been a while! Did that way too soon. Oh, I got one. Oh, I got both. Good. We killed the two shotgun guys. Damn it! I wasn't paying attention to my health because I was celebrating the death of those two guys. Damn. Allons-y. Molto bene. That was a... Okay, we're good. We're good. Oh, wrecked the shit out of that car. Alright. We're doing good. We're doing good. We're doing good. Come on. Don't get too close to the train. I have no help. There we go. Get some. Fuck gun down, bitch. Ow, that hurt. Come on, give me a red box, please. Oh, my health is so low. Damn it. Yeah, no, there was. Okay. Oh, that's a ledge. You need to die, please die. I want you to die. Thank you for dying. Thank you for flying Death Airlines. I'm dead. I've learned something, and that is that the button that is supposed to be changing the target is not the button I thought it was. So I've been pushing this whole button the wrong, this wrong button the whole time, trying to change my target reticle location. Oh well. Already down two. Damn it. Okay. Come on, give me one or two. One or two would be great. Or make me use another one, that works too. Oh, there's one. Thank you. There we go. Ooh, boy. That was a spicy end. Okay. Yeah. In the spirit of old Sega game, old games, get a health power up. Yeah. Yeah, missed those. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Fuck. I'm dead. That one felt better, though. The bike right out from under me. Just a second. Well, that's fascinating. I'm pushing. curious. Okay. All right, here we go. Yes. Thank you for the lurk. Yes. Damn it, I was so close to some health too. Ow. That's a great start. No! Well, I got one. One is better than none. Way too soon. And that's a wall. Oh boy. Damn it. Come on. On and on we go. Boom. The boom, 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 boom. Boom 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 boom.
It helps if I'm actually looking at my health, doesn't it?
Stomp a bomb bomb stomp a bomb bomb stomp a bomb bomb stomp a bomb bomb stomp a bomb. It is time for you all to die right now, die right here. Please. Uh-oh. Okay. So far, so good. Kinda. There was health over there. Be brazen! Be brazen. Bum ba dum bum ba da dum bum ba dum ba dum bum ba 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 ba. Kill him now. Kill him now. I have killed him now. Oh shoot, there's another one. Woo! That hurt. Okay. Shit. Hi. I'm just gonna take a wee jump right there. Oh, too soon. And that probably fucked me. Please, 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 please. Give me help. So many evil guys with guns. I blew myself up. What I just realized? Hold on a second.
You're falling behind, Lara.
One moment. I just realized that my camera is in the way over there. I'm sorry, y'all. You know what? I think I'm actually gonna put me up here. I don't think there's anything in here. And the game just crashed. Fine, we weren't doing very well anyway. That's a C. So to actually test this, I am going to I'm gonna go to Croft Manor actually. One, give us a change of scenery. Yeah. Yeah, I think I'm going to leave myself up here for foreseeable future. And the game crashed again. That's fine. I figured it would. Okay. All according to plan. God, it's so weird. It's so weird being up here. All right, let's try this again. Let's go. See, I put myself in the other corner, except for the fact that there's health in the way, right? That's where my health and guns are. And I'd put, and in the bottom corner is where that stuff is that I'd forgotten about and hadn't thought about at all. Ow. Well, I'm sure that's fine. She just got landed on by a car. It's fine. It's no big deal. She's had worse. Whoa! Okay. Rude. It's a waste of health packs. Fine. All right. But the dum bum ba dum ba dum ba da dum ba na 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 na. Ramped straight into a tree. Can't blame anybody for that except for me and or the game. Bum bum ba dum bum ba dum bum ba dum bum ba na 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 ma na na. Na 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 na. Took him out.
Hello, my baby. Hello, my darling. Hello, my ragtime gal. Darling, my heart's on fire.
Ouch. fucking shotgun, man. Goddamn. I think I hit a crack in the earth, man. Jesus. How about you fucking stop? Wait, no, stop. Alright, shotgun down. Help taken. SMG down. Help taken. SMG down. Far. Still going. Down. Help taken. Hello from the behind. I wish I had more health. Bum 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 bum. Him out with the car. Damn it! The shotgun is just not fair. It's just mean. He's mean. He's so rude. So very, very rude. I'm gonna laugh. As a note, I am fully prepared for this stream to just be me banging my head against this goddamn level. That's trees. Okay. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. We are good. At least it's not a 50 cal. would be so much worse if it was a 50 cal. Well, those shotguns fucking hit like they're 50 cals. Swear to Christ. Okay, you need to die, please. Okay, I'll stop with the pterodactyl screeches. Now. Is it just me or have I gotten worse?
Oh.
you guys are the bikes you rode in on. Okay, new strategy. Ride like the hell rider. Okay, holding my face like that didn't help. All right. Soon. Yeah.
Yeah.
See, my plan is to not let them have the satisfaction of killing me, and to kill myself first. Like that. Almost did. why is it I always get further when I don't have any health packs left? This is the game that never. This is the song that never ends. Goes on and on, my friend. Stomp a bum bum, stomp a bum bum, stomp a bum bum, stomp a bum bum bum.
Let us kill and kill and kill again. Kill them all, kill them all, ouch.
A wall. Hey, Vanessa Bob, welcome, welcome. Thank you for the raid.
Yes, it's a tomb raid.
Welcome, welcome, welcome. Thank you for the raid. Thank you very much. This is Tomb Raider Tuesday, where you see a grown-ass man slam his head against a video game level so many times that he slowly goes insane. I'm doing well. I'm doing well. I'm playing this. Thank you for the follow, Rain74. I've been playing this level all night, actually. basically, I am playing this game on the hardest difficulty. And seeing how far I'm hoping to beat it. But, you know, shotguns are a bitch, I guess. My health goes away so quickly. So I apologize if this is a very boring stream. Yes, hard difficulty sounds hard and difficult, yes. And I have regrets, but... this game does not let you, there is no, difficulty changing option. So I have regrets. I have regrets. There's an element of RNG, of random number generation, to this. We have the same pattern of enemies and the same situations. However, what's random is the out of a set of possibilities is the health pack locations and the terrain. So, yeah. It's not the whole playthrough, it's just the level I'm on. Basically, you pick the difficulty at the start of each individual level, and then you're stuck with that difficulty for the level. And I'd been more or less fine until this point. And I'm, let's see here, I think around a little over halfway, I think. Yeah, around a little over halfway through the game. But luckily, after this, I'm absolutely going to wuss out and go with the easier difficulties on future levels. Yeah. Oh, well, that one was me not paying attention. Yes, I kind of wish I had a death counter set up. I should have gone into this. So, but what's funny is the end of my last Tuesday stream, right? So last Tuesday I started this game, I streamed this game, and I got to this point. I got up to where that checkpoint is last week, and I then proceeded to bang my head against this section of this level for the last 45 minutes of last week's stream. And now I've been streaming for an hour and a half now. Well, more like an hour. And still here. Just for context. Dark Souls who? Doesn't help. Like, I keep making a little bit of progress and then immediately dying. And then because I don't get to a checkpoint location, I start back at where the last checkpoint was. So yes, this is fine. I genuinely came into this fully prepared for this to be the entire stream. Ooh, let's not die, shall we? We're kind of dying. And the camera is fucking. Oh, there we go. All right. See, I don't think it's fair. She's only got a couple of pistols versus these guys who get to drive with fucking shotguns. These guys in their stupid ass white t-shirts who come out here with shotguns and kill me in two hits. Okay, actually, hold on. Hold on. I'm actually going to try something. Is there a restart level option? I can load previously saved game. Nope, that won't help any. Yeah, the road ice rock burn. However, I think after the shotgun blast to her face, I think she doesn't worry about the burn so much. I can replay one of the previous levels. But I don't. Yeah, no, I can start a brand new game. Shall I just start over? No. All right, let's do this. We can only have a maximum of 3 health packs at a time, which is ultimately what's killing me, is that limitation right there. If I could pick up more, I could be carrying 5 right now. Nope, that was too soon. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah, I only got one. Damn it. Kill him! Thank you. Excuse me. Where did he come from? Hold on a second. My phone just crashed. Yeah. All right. In the next 5 attempts. Thank you.
I believe. I believe.
I have the power of God and everything on my side. Let's go for the jump. That would be a cool trick. Now my camera is a bitch. My camera's being a bitch. There we go. I mean, that was a cool camera angle, but it wasn't helpful for the gameplay. Hold on, let me... I said pause, you silly game. Okay. Sorry, I can feel it in my throat that I'm gonna have a coughing fit coming if I'm not careful. So... coughed off, and I missed that. That's a good start. Okay. Next 5 attempts. All right, we're at down to 4. Sometime in the next 4 attempts. Three attempts. Sometime in the next 3 attempts. That guy just fucking wiped out on my bike. Jesus. Oh, I see some.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. Right? The music in this game is amazing. Right? Yo. Yo. Barbie games where she just massacres everybody. Barbie with an Uzi. Hell yeah. Let's go. Damn it. I got too busy thinking about John Wick Barbie game. I need you to die right now. Yes, okay. I need you to die right now, die right now. Die right now, please die right now. No, not yet. Yes! Okay. I'm, for the record, I am down to two attempts. I'm officially further than I've gotten. Now, if I can get to a checkpoint, solidify that progress. She just took the car to the face. It's fine. It's fine. She's fine. We're all fine. Yeah. Checkpoint inbound. Checkpoint. Yeah. Woo. You were right. Vanessa, you were right. Now for me to just beat the damn level. I appreciate that. Everybody in the world, hold their breath. No, don't do that. That's bad. Oh, shit. This is the end of the level. Thank you to V-Bob. Thank you, Vanessa. Thank you. You're the one. You and all the viewers you brought with you are the reason why I was able to do this. Who puts a propane tank in the middle of a railroad tracks? Yeah, for the record, she's supposed to be wearing some winter gear, but I messed up in between last week's stream and this week's stream. I was replaying some of the previous levels to try to unlock some stuff, and I glitched it so that it has her wearing her default outfit rather than the outfit she's supposed to be canonically wearing in the storyline. So she's supposed to have just taken off her winter coat because it caught fire and thrown it down. Just for the record. Now for the bane of every gamer's existence, QTEs.
Amanda's already inside, and the door's sealed.
So now what?
Thank you very much for dropping in. I perfectly understand. Go unwind, go relax. Thank you very much for popping in. I hope you have a great night, Vanessa. The rest of the game should be easier. There's only two sequences like that on the bike. The rest of the game should be much easier, especially after I finish the level and play it on play the rest of them on a slightly easier difficulty, because obviously this is too hard for me. Yeah, thank you for the reminder. But yes, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to hit the save button there, and then I'm actually going to go back to the main menu real quick, because this is the outfit she's supposed to be wearing on here, on screen here. Later, Vanessa. Have a good night. That's the outfit she's supposed to be wearing. Let's see if I can't get her back into that proper outfit. Well, there's the pink variation. Let's just go with that. Fine. It's fine. At least it's... Oh, nope. It's perma-glitched. Okay. This is fine. Alright. Oop, I didn't mean to throw a grenade, but that's okay. Alright, that's what I was trying to do. Okay. And immediately falls to her death. No. Making sure you see a thing over there. Nah. Won't worry about it. It's fine. Jump. Take. Okay. Progress. We've made progress. Up that secret. I messed that up. Oh God. Progress.
It looks as if you've stumbled into another tomb after all. I know what he's doing in here.
He's been trying to get out since the 50s. He's frozen to death, the poor fellow. It's hardly a proper end for a scientist. The experiment's gone wrong. The KGB sealed the facility. Tried to escape through the vents, but got trapped.
My God.
It is much colder in here than it was outside. Must be one of them.
All righty. Come on, shimmy around. There you go. All right. Forward. back, forward, back, forward, jump.
Look at the lights. She's only found the emergency power.
She came in through the main doors. I don't think she's been here. Looks like there's a generator on the other side of the room. She would have started it.
It sounds as if it's out of fuel. It's a map of the facility.
Very retro. It probably looks like a carnival sideshow when the power's on.
Oh, that's the map of the facility.
That should do it.
Give me just a second to refill my own fuel, my water cup. Okay.
There you go.
You have to admire this map's simplicity.
And what do you know? It looks just like a carnival sideshow.
Well.
I wonder if that's toxic. I guess it's coolant. But who knows what kind of lethal crap the Soviets were using.
I'd rather not find out firsthand.
Well, okay. Oh, God. She just wouldn't move, no matter what button I push, she would not move. Like this game is old or something. There we go. Ah.
Careful, Laura.
Drop.
Hey, that's her.
Amanda?
Damn it, Laura, I'm busy.
I see you've changed your look. That was you in Bolivia, then, with Rutland.
I've been all over, and I'm going to places you can't conceive of. You're the one being left behind this time. Sorry.
I'm sorry, Amanda. If I'd known that you were alive, I swear I would have done everything I could to save you.
Please. I got over that a long time ago. You know what really used to bug me, though? When I got out and saw that you left without even trying to... What is it archaeologists do? Oh, right. Dig.
We'd thought of it as a memorial.
Whatever. Don't let her follow me.
Check well. Out the big gun thing. How spaced out is that? Maybe it'll help you.
Did you see that?
Yeah. Getting crazy interference on the video, too. I'd say what we have here is one of Nikola Tesla's toroidal coil guns. Except that would be impossible.
You may be right. It doesn't seem to work very well.
Well, they theoretically need a lot of power, like from that Tesla tower across the way. If you could get that Tesla tower fired up, well, I never thought I'd get to say that.
We might be able to bridge the gap somehow.
Electrical arcs.
I thought you said it wasn't running.
That's just the ambient discharge. If the tower was on, you'd know it.
And if I were the energy source, where would I be?
Up top.
Of course. Oh, fuck me. Well. Oh, Nikola Tesla. Oh. Ouch.
Another scientist. No warmth for him up here either. They funneled Tesla energy into the artifact, and there was an enormous discharge of some sort. The KGB shut down the operation, removed the core, sealed off the lab in sections, and left behind those scientists who weren't physically removed.
A peculiar turn of events.
Be powered up from here.
Not without the core. Looks like it's not here. I guess that's what those tracks in the floor are for.
Yep. Okay.
What are those?
Oh, that's going to be fun.
Decoupled high current cables. You're lucky they're off, or you'd be standing in the middle of a painful light parade.
Exciting. All right.
Hello, Lara.
What the? How the hell did you get on this channel?
Hush, Sib. She must have taken a headset while she was rearranging your office.
You're so smart, Lara. Do you know why the Soviets called their project Carbonek?
It's the castle where Lancelot sought the Holy Grail. Not the first connection to Arthurian myth I've come across.
Myth, she calls it. A limited word for a limited perspective. You were always such the scientist. You're probably right at home with all these Tesla contraptions, aren't you?
As much as anyone, I suppose.
The Russians activated a power in the artifact that literal minds can't handle, and it destroyed them. So don't push the wrong buttons.
You'd better not either.
But I know which ones are the right ones.
You've learned to read Russian since I last saw you, Amanda.
She hung up. What the hell was that about?
She's having difficulty obtaining the sword fragment, and she doesn't want to blow everything up in the process.
Maybe you should have told her what she wanted to know.
Another unlucky scientist. He writes that at least a dozen of his colleagues were killed in the experiment. The artifact converted the Tesla voltage into something else, a wave of concussive force of some kind.
That's familiar enough. So why were they shut down?
They refused to repeat the experiment, and when the KGB tried to persuade them otherwise, it got nasty. Some point.
It's not charged all the way. I don't know what's wrong.
How am I supposed to move it if I can't touch it?
The cable on your grapple is insulated.
Right.
Damn.
Get up above it.
Trying, Zip.
Rails in the wall are the most convenient conductors around.
Dang it. I think I have to kill myself. There we go. And another. Well, there we go. Here it comes. Here it comes to save the day. And it looks fabulous. Christmas tree in hell. Lol. Ow. All right.
It's a shield. 10th or 11th century. Probably recovered with the piece we're looking for. It resembles Lancelot's crest, doesn't it?
It would if the Ballard existed.
Oh, what's this now? It looks like a map. Have a good look and see what you can make of it.
What do you think it's for?
Maybe our knight needed help finding his way home. Or perhaps this piece wasn't all he had.
You think he stashed more of the sword somewhere?
Possibly. But the map is useless without a reference point.
I'll work on it. Going offline.
Splendid. Frozen to death, like the others. A number of minor relics were recovered along with the artifact. The poor fellow couldn't find anyone to help him study.
I empathize. Why they lack an interest?
They were too contemporary for serious study. It seems all dating as recently as the first millennium.
I'm sorry, but am I missing something? How old exactly is this artifact we're looking for?
Older than you'd think.
Thank you.
There we go. That's what I wanted. All right. Now. There's nothing down there that I'm missing. Not that I'm seeing. Oh, wait. I remember something I need to do. There, that should do it. There we go. Ah, there it is. Oh, wrong button. All right, let's try this again. Up that swing, bada. Okay, so I was overthinking that, or underthinking it, whichever.
I'm sorry for what happened, but we can still work together.
There is no we, Lara. There never was. It was just me down there. Me and this. Do you remember it? I touched it, and it touched me back.
I don't think that was a good
phrasing?
I tamed it then, and made it my own.
I touched it, and it touched me back.
Amazing.
A little friendlier than it was in Paraiso, isn't it? I taught it how to fetch.
You're mad! It killed our friends, Amanda, and it almost killed us!
And it saved my life once I mastered it.
all about a broader perception. I'd stay away from it if I were you, though.
Boss fight.
Stay out of its way, Lara. I don't control it.
Ouch.
We'll kill anything in its way.
Now. Like one more. Ow, Jesus. If she makes it to them first from Kazakhstan, then, you know, they really fucked up. Hey, check it out. I got all the awards. Cool. I'll do the time trial in my own free time. Oh God, tell me not to tempt fate. Oh God. Nah, I've learned my lesson.
There seems to be a fine line between coincidence and irony.
Professor Worth's King Arthur Museum.
You sure about that map?
Unfortunately, there was some nonsense about the discovery of the real King Arthur's tomb here years ago, soon discredited, and yet another roadside attraction was born.
Well, let's see what we can see, shall we? At least it should be educational. Either housekeeping should be fired, or no one's been inside for months.
Or longer, looking around.
They must be electric. I'll have to find the power main.
Place is locked up pretty tight on the ground floor. Probably have to try up higher.
That's what I'm looking for.
You should be able to move that, if it's any help.
This place has seen better days.
It's been condemned since the death of the owner, one Professor Worth. I shudder to think that at one time he had students.
Alistair is so mean. All right, now hold on. Oh, Lara, are you okay? Lara, are you okay? Lara? Uh-oh. Lara. Come on. Fine. Now, in theory, if I just... That should put me at the checkpoint. Yes, okay.
Now this is familiar enough.
Go for it, Lara. Test your royalty.
No King of England jokes, Alistair. I probably have to turn on the power first.
All right. Up and in.
This place has seen better days.
It's been condemned since the death of the owner, one Professor Worth. I shudder to think that
at that one time he had students. So mean. Alistair, you're so mean. Let people have fun with their vocations. Sorry. But I care. Oh, they have some little toy snakes, some toy castles. What these? Oh, little toy King Arthur's. Lol.
Difference between stupid and charming with you, is there?
Thus didst King Arthur gather round his person ye greatest knights of ye realm, that they might be paragons of chivalry and virtue. Gaily they camest, yea, and 'twas an assembly as hadst not before been
replicas.
Hey, push the button again. It's like electroshock therapy for Alistair.
I like to think it keeps him sharp.
Thus did King Arthur gather around his person.
There we go. Ouch. That hurt. Alright. Oh, you came in here. Oh, it's this one.
Oops.
Pull up, Lara. There you go. All right, just making sure I'm not missing anything here. Okay. I don't think so. Okay. Different swords. That was too easy. I love that line so much. It's genuinely one of my favorite interactions of the entire Tomb Raider franchise. They were two bloody different swords. Nimue.
His own fault, really.
Never trust the woman.
Don't believe in magic.
I mean, fair.
control list. Archaeology is half metaphor, you know.
Wait, nope.
Well, if he went to Avalon, then whose tomb is supposed to be here?
Maybe the grunting Saxon or the Roman fascist that Alistair believes the whole legend was built around. This is where the truth behind the myth is supposed to be explained. And it's been turned into a warehouse.
Fitting. There's been so little truth everywhere else. Why start here? The only factual basis behind the King Arthur myths died centuries before this place was built.
Professor Worth seems pleasant. If he had to close an exhibit for renovations, at least he picked the most boring one.
Fair, honestly. Oh, I know what it wants me to do. Fine. Fine, I'll do it properly. Come on. Come on. There we go. There we go.
This must be our kindly professor's office space.
Done up as spottily as his reputation.
Said the pot to the kettle. Professor Worth says here that the tomb of King Arthur, the one his museum's built over, is a fake.
No surprise there. At least he knows his museum is for tourists.
But Professor Worth believed the sarcophagus was placed here by Arthur's contemporaries to lure thieves from the gravesite of the actual King Arthur.
Who doesn't exist?
That's where you and the professor differ.
Interesting.
Okay. This definitely isn't Arthur's tomb.
We knew that already.
What's wrong with it?
I've seen enough tombs in my life to know when I'm looking at a cenotaph.
Say who?
A diversion. This place is trying too hard. It's hiding something.
A body?
No, that's the problem. It's authentic enough for its age, but its age isn't entirely authentic.
And what does that mean? She's saying that the sarcophagus is from around the 11th century, which is when the Arthurian myths were invented. The real Arthur came 5 centuries before, so it's old and, well, not old enough.
It could be anyone in here, if there's anyone at all.
Which there's not.
There has to be something else. Way to raise this door. Decided to take the slow way down instead.
Should have told that to the forklift.
Okay. And death. Okay. All right. Actually, I'm going to save real quick. Dave, there you go. And then we're gonna take a bit of a quick break. I'll run some ads and I have to run to the bathroom, and I'll be back in about 3-ish, 4-ish minutes. Don't go anywhere. I'll be right back. We'll be right back. Okay, I am back. Ooh, where'd the game go? There we go. All right. Now then, where were we? Right, not jumping off the cliff to die. Oh, getting this. Let me go ahead and save, actually. Make sure I don't have to get that again. I'm over here. Oh, God.
Be careful, Lara.
Please, Alistair. This will take some concentration.
Yeah, pipe down, Alistair. Or I won't let you sit up front with me anymore.
Oh, Alistair. Oh, damn it. Fuck. Okay, how far down was I? Okay, so I have that. Good. You know what? I'm just gonna... Yeah, that was a weak jump. My bad. Alright. Hold on. Alright, so I've been up there. I got that.
Excuse me.
God damn. It's like it's getting late or something. That to that. Up to there. Over there. Drop down there. Drop down there. Okay. Alright. Yeet. 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 Why did you jump that way, Lara? Oh my god. Yeet. There we go. Now, up here. Around. Drop. Drop. And hey! Safe is relative.
That doesn't mean you don't have to be quiet anymore.
Zip and Alistair are so mean to each other. Oh, I remember. Okay, so there are three of these kinds of walls, and I have to push them in order of 1, 2, and 3. That means I have to come back here in order to turn this around and get the secret that's behind it. So let's see if I can remember to do that. Not, I'll get it in a replay.
Looks like there's oil seeping into the water table. Who knows how long it's been burning?
I wonder if the architect's design deliberately took this into account.
I mean, maybe. Something, 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 hell, blah, 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 blah.
There's your answer, Alistair.
Wow. You know you're gonna ruin your boots.
Not on the path I'll need to take.
Damn it. Work. All right, so there, around through here.
Yeet. Seeping into the water table. Who knows how long it's been burning?
I wonder if the architect's design deliberately took this into account.
There's your answer, Alistair.
There's your answer, Alistair.
Wow. You know you're gonna ruin your boots.
Not on on the path I'll need to take.
Damn it, I missed. I don't remember how to do this properly.
Looks like there's oil seeping into the water table. Who knows how long it's been burning?
I wonder if the architect's design deliberately took this into account.
There's your answer, Alistair.
Wow. You know you're gonna ruin your boots.
Not on the path I'll need to take.
I normally just jump. Can I like, nope. 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 But yeah, normally when I'm playing this, I just yeet over the over that.
Looks like there's oil seeping into the water.
What I recall, but I could be remembering wrong.
I wonder if the architect's design deliberately took this into account.
There's your answer. Your answer, Alistair.
Wow. You know you're gonna ruin your boots.
Not on the path I'll need to take.
Yay, I made it. Okay. Now, let's put our hands all over that hot metal. Instant death. Okay.
Looks like there's oil seeping into the water table. Who knows how long it's been burning?
I wonder if the architect's design deliberately took this into account.
There's your answer, Alistair.
Wow. You know you're gonna ruin your boots.
Not on the path I'll need to take.
Let us see. Nope. Okay. Figured I'd check. All right. Come on, Lara. Oh my God, Lara. Oh, fuck me. Okay. Okay. And then we need this.
Maybe there's a way up and over.
There is. Look at that. All right. Okay. Now. Can I can. Aha, here's number one. Okay. Now, if I remember correctly, number two is across the way somewhere. Yep, there's number two. All right. And now if I don't remember how to get back. I mean, I kind of do remember, but also I kind of don't. Have an inkling. I have half an idea. We'll see if it works. All right, let me save. Nope, save. Probably won't help any because I think that I don't think I've hit a checkpoint. Rotate. All right, so this one doesn't turn on apparently. And come on. Okay. Be careful here. Is it 49? Okay. Come on, Lara. Come on. Not a truck. Let's go. There we go. Eh. Lightly. Lightly toasted. All right, and now number three. Ta-da! 1, 3, 4, and 1, 3, and 4 out of 1, 5, and 9. Cool, 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 cool. All right. No, Lara, don't shoot. Can't take her anywhere. All right. All right, so now I've got two of these, so it's not too bad. we go. All right, now give me you. Save. Come on, give me that. There you go. Let's poke around. Do we see any shinies? No. Okay. There you go. Come on.
Squeal about it.
All right. Checkpoint would be great. Hey, a checkpoint. All right, let's save that. All right, I will be right back again. Just a quick dip away, and then when I come back, I will say goodnight. So don't go anywhere. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for spending time as I play my way through Tomb Raider. We'll see what comes next with Lara next week, actually. And now that we're past the hardest part and progressing forward, I will be playing it on the medium difficulty instead of the hard difficulty. So anyway, thank you all for tuning in. Thank you all for hanging out. Be sure to check out these amazing people I have listed up here. I have even more recommendations in the link tree below. Let me shout out Vanessa Bob. I think that's how I have it set up. Been a while. Yeah. Thank you, Vanessa Bob. I know you're not currently here, but thank you to her for the raid earlier. Thank you to the rest of you. You should also check out this link tree down here. this link tree right here. Yeah, I know. Is it big enough? I think it's big enough, but I'm not sure. Check out the link tree. In the link tree, you'll find links to my socials where you'll get updates from me and be able to chat with me. There's also my Discord where you can hang out with me and say hi and of course get updates and stuff. Let's see here. What else is there? There's a link to my YouTube so that if you're curious about any other of my streams and are unable to catch them live and or want to catch the VODs for free, you can check them out on YouTube. I have all the prior Tomb Raider streams that I've done for Tomb Raider Tuesday. I have all the prior Assassin's Creed streams that I've done from Monday and so on and so forth. They're all available on my YouTube for free. Or you can subscribe to me on here on Twitch to, you know, get access to my VODs over here. Or if you'd rather not do that, or you don't have enough for the Twitch subscription, there is a, and yet you want to still give me money, there is a Patreon option, a Patreon link in the link tree as well, where you can support me. If you sign up for that, you get a thank you credit at the end of my stream. Actually, speaking about YouTube, if you're watching this on YouTube, hi guys, I love you all too. I know this isn't live, but I do greatly appreciate each and every single one of you. Please like and subscribe and share me with some friends. So yeah, thanks for tuning in, thanks for hanging out. Tomorrow I will be playing more Watch Dogs. Yeah, we're actually in the DLC of the first Watch Dogs game. And so we're relatively almost done, you know. Let's see here. Do I have anything else I want to say before I end the stream? Not that I can think of. But remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves and love everyone around you. And I will see you all tomorrow. I love you all. Peace out.